probably have your hands full right now, but we need you to send a security detail to detain Dimitri Bowser. It appears that he's gone after another princess. He witnessed the incident, and he's pretty shaken. The fact that they took his princess is a bit of a problem. We're just not sure how stable he is at the moment. Make an assessment, hold him indefinitely if necessary. Use discretion. Did a full pass of his playthrough where I saved every single human, which is hard. Yeah, we accidentally killed the cook. If you have... I didn't realize this. If you have a minion, the ability to turn people into a phantom, they auto-attack and just straight up kill the cook. So... Sorry. Didn't mean to do that. I was just gonna be a bro, and he's just like, oh my god, and all of a sudden just starts. So, what are you gonna do? I imagine a pacifist run on this would be super duper hard. But, I mean, it's just kind of like doing a Dishonored run where you do a no kill, or sorry, a pacifist, not a shadow playthrough. Where they do not see you, and you do not kill anybody. Ma'am, you know I went to the doctor about sleep and all that. Pills, but still been seeing things. After game night, I was cleaning up, and the chair moved by itself. I'm not crazy like you know who. I'm sending this because just after the alert, I heard something in the van over security. I thought I saw something black up there. You need to check this out, because I'm starting to think that there's something on the station that you don't know about. So, wired, not CD quality, highest quality. So you're looking for studio grade quality wired headphones. How much, where's your budget range? Because that's the bigger question. You could probably find something around the $200 mark that is good enough. But if you're an audiophile and you do pick up perceptible sounds that are like minuscule, you might be looking up to around $500 for a good like set. Sarah, I need your help tracking down a missing key card. It should be one of your highest priorities. It's labeled EP-101. You know as soon as you find anything, Alex. Please add Mikalia to the watch list. While she's currently performing her duties, her condition makes for her potential security risk, and we may need leverage. Her access should be restricted to work and crew facilities. Please don't let her anywhere near the labs. Also flag any communications between her and Dr. Galios. Out of the psychotronics. I was beginning to suspect she was white noise, so the fact she falsified her records may be enough. Normally, I'd advocate neuromod removal, but her condition prevents this. Keep me appraised. Alex? Alex, what have you been up to, buddy? Holy shit, I'll take the gun. Thank you. Also, I do love that you can pull ammo out of the weapons. So many more guns need that. And you think it'd be a normal thing, right? I feel like you think it would be. I would like to have that weapon upgrade kit. Yeah. Because that there is more important. I don't know about you, but that there is good shit. Mm-hmm. The cook had it coming. Did you talk to the girl at the window after killing the cook? I haven't talked to a woman at the window at all. I found the cook, and then he died, and then that was it. I haven't found anyone else yet. Ooh, that'd be kind of cool to have. Error. Woo, here we go. Oh, we're gonna get shocked. Oh, we're gonna get shocked to shit. Woo. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Shit. Told you it was gonna hurt. Chat. I told you it was gonna hurt. 200 to 500. Also, I need a DAC. I don't know what a DAC is. I've never heard of that. To be honest, I've never heard of that. Oh, Zap, one other thing, brother. I put a prototype of the when you donated that multi gift sub, by the way. It is a prototype of how it's gonna work on Twitter. But yeah, if you haven't, take a look yet. Go to the pool and one of the ends of the window, hit it with your wrench or something like that. Oh, I'll go back to the pool then. Psy hypofabrication. I think we already have that though. Dr. Yedwi, I relayed your previous request and we'll see what we can do, but there are no guarantees. The schedule for this, for the visit is tight. Not allow for a face to face. Let you know when I have more detail beyond. No, it's actually on, it's in Discord right now. It is under spoiler, well, it's under news, and then click it, it should say spoiler, but yeah. It's like a 4-second little video out of the whole minute I'll be doing, but I've been trying to get like a visual aesthetic that I like, and then I've been learning how to get all of the words timed out properly and effectively, and I found a really good workaround. Miss Goodwin, to follow up on the previous request, wondering if there had been any updates on Gustav Littner's visit. Is it still taking place? And if so, would it be possible to get a copy of the itinerary? As Alex just starts like smacking, like, I would like to know where the man is located. Okay, I have words that I need to express with bodily harm. I would love a chance to meet him before the neural mapping procedure, if possible. That way, when I beat the shit out of him, he won't remember. Yes. Stop smacking your hand! I would like to do violence. Okay, sorry. I shall commit all. Wait, can I? Oh shit. Orchestrated objective reduction. Consciousness originates from processes inside neurons. Orctor consciousness is based on non-compatible quantum processing. Yerb. That's good? Okay. Still gotta get everything else, but that's kind of like the blueprint that I want to work with. I like to reiterate constantly. It's why the intro and why the pre-stream that I've been working on takes so much time is all I usually prototype. I'll go to a certain like length of prototyping that idea, and then wrap it, and then usually I'll pull whatever idea from that prototype and then try to apply it in a different way. So yeah, it's weird, it's not efficient, but it's me. What you gonna do? I'm gonna grab this. Don't take Zivatka. Zivatka's mad now. I am Chip, hear me roar. How do I move up? Time to draw genitals on the board before the teacher comes. I have never done that. Wink, wink. I am good boy. Yes. Not gonna lie, you did a good thing killing the cook. I looked it up, but you actually completed a quest you didn't even start. Well, I got a quest fail with the cook. He did seem like an ass, though. Not gonna lie. He did actually seem like an ass. Yeah. Chief. Working psychotronics. We should meet soon. Somewhere private. You name the place and time, and I will be there. Your volunteer database access request has been denied on grounds of insufficient security clearance and lack of job relevance. Before your understanding, Bianca Goodwin. Gave that woman a different voice. Sorry. I tried to go in and do what you asked, but they completely refused to grant entry. We're also very rude and a little scary. Took the sensors and to install them. Didn't know what else to say, so I gave up. Sorry. Eva, a special assignment for you today. Sending you down to Psychotronics with a kit of door sensor upgrades, and I want you to install them on every door on the deck. They give you a hard time, but make sure they understand it is a safety issue. Let me know when the installations are complete. Oh. Ben. Evans. 2A. Hold up. Let me check the roof. Okay. You know, Alex is very flexible. Very flexible. That is such a cool mechanic too. Like, there's so many little ideas that just this game just gets right out the gates. Fantastic. Love it. Alright. Also, the scanning mechanic in this game is... I want them to take this and I want them to do a new Dark Messiah or a fantasy game where you steal life leech, whatever, powers from bosses, enemies, creatures, companions, and let that be a thing. And I would be so in it. Oh my God. I would be like, freaking catnip, man. And we got ourselves a poltergeist. Oh shit. Well, I knew it was coming. Had an inkling. It was a genuine inkling. I know. I look good. I look so good. Ignore the crying that maybe Bowsette. They are OP. Why can't I move? Woo! They're gonna throw a... Where'd it go? Oh! Technically failed the cook's quest, but there's a quest where you can kill the cook, so you also completed a quest. Now, here's the thing. Since I preemptively completed the quest. Just gonna run. Well, I got an idea. It really wants to hide me. Arena. Trying to see. I need to scan it first. Oh, I don't need to scan it. Oh, well then, if I don't need to scan you, then all I really need to do is... You Gary! Kill Poltergeist, Gary! Get him, Gary. Gary! Bad Gary! Win, Gary, win. Good, Gary. There you go, Gary. Yeah, actually, should we run back to the swimming pool then? Question mark? You said tap on one of the windows, yeah? Go to the pool area and hit the left side of the window a few times. And I don't know how I would know to even do that, but... Somebody other me like, hi! Two, three, four. See, after you're supposed to find it, they get the wrong one. Yoo-hoo!
This is your captain speaking. Is there anybody alive and willing to talk?
I don't think about it. You're not talking about the window up there, are you? You're supposed to find it. Okay. Yoo-hoo. Hello? Hello? If you're home and all alone. I guess. Not the right window. So this is the right. This right here? Okay, go to the freezer in the kitchen. I need to figure out how to get in the kitchen. We were sort of kind of doing that for a little while, you know, and trying different ways to try to get in the kitchen. Many of them were not working as intended. Yeah. It is on Monday. Here's the official stream on us in Discord. I to be honest, I don't think I've ever actually checked out anything from Apple, but ooh. Nothing against Apple, just more focused on E3. If there's gonna be an event this week or this month that's gonna be like having an interest, it'll probably be. Okay, so now I've tried using the Huntress Boltcaster to get inside. Did you try the door? Is it locked? It's locked. Actually, we didn't look at the crew quarters. We might have no match key card. Okay, we do not have a key card associated to it, so that makes me wonder. I tried shooting through these. We tried the cup. You can't actually shoot through this, apparently, which is kind of a bummer. I feel like you should be able to shoot through that. Because you could shoot through the little holes in the security. I wonder if I can take control of the skillet, though. I can do the turret, but I can't do the skillet. Yeah. Okay, let's see here. Phantom shift. What if I do a phantom? Cannot phantom shift. Yo, that was weird. Oh, there's a phantom shift on us? It's a scan on us. I didn't know about that. That's kind of cool. Key card on his corpse. If you kill them through the shutters, you probably need something like remote manipulation to loot his body. Okay. But his body's behind the counter. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Now, if this could pop up, it'd be a different story, man. He's somewhere behind the counter. Pretty sure. So, gotta be. See, I was trying to do mimic matter. Ooh, wait a minute. What if I do mimic the ship biscuits? What did I do? I did something. I don't know. What did I do? All right, skillet. Okay. There we go. Oh my god. 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 Get in there. Get in there. Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Okay, so we're not. I think this is the smallest you can be. Wait. Can I become a knife? Can you mimic a dart? I don't know. That's a good. Oh, that's a good idea. Hold up. All right, I want to see if I can try to like. Kill. I need to. There we go. Mimic! What the shit? Throw it away. Throw that away. No. You can't mimic a dart. Oh, that sucks. See, there's the thing. Now watch this. Nope. It's just, it's too narrow, I guess. I can't control the skillet to open up the door. I can't shoot to unlock the door. The body's out of sight. I can't remote manipulate it. What is that? Whoa! What? The shit?
Operator Skelly at your service.
The body's gone. Why is the body gone? Encyclopedia of food. Okay, the body's gone. You can't mimic the dart. I wonder if the reason why they didn't want to do the ammo is sometimes when you do ammo in a game and you have something like taking the player's perspective and then shifting it, it can be buggy. Now I'm wondering if that's, it has something to do with that, but I doubt it. Maybe trying. Is there any way to control Skillet, the robot, to open up the door? Is that a possibility? Is there a way to teleport in? Is there anything smaller than a cup? I think the cup is the smallest thing you have, right? At least in this game. Kinetic blast, electrolepathy, lack of shock, pretty shield, fire resist, mind jack, also frees humans from Typhon mind control. Really? I wonder if that means that if you free them from a mind control, do they help you out? Question mark. The 40 thumbtacks that were sitting on the corner. What? So are they just like waiting to give you something to do? Because I mean, if you're doing thumbtacks, you're doing thumbtack art. That's a slow day, man. That's a slow day. Right? Boost damage by kinetic blast. Copy damage to mark targets. Grants fury resistance to fear. Suit upgrade. Generates stamina more quickly. Performing a sneak attack restores some health. Increase the effect of EMP damage. Speed. Battery life for your flashlight. Reduce the time it takes to pick up heavy objects. Backlash has a return. Okay. Yeah, I can't think of any way to get through this. At all, in fact. It doesn't seem to be... I think all of our options to get in are just... not a thing. I can't seem to find... Well, I mean, this is technically thinner looking, right? Does this look thinner to you, chat? Might be thinner. Because I don't think, Alright, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Alright, there we go. Alright, hop. Your love taking me higher. Alright. maybe? Hypothetical? Try this one. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Flip it. Ugh. Yep. I don't see a way other than like maybe figure out a glitch way to like push my body inside it, but I doubt it. Oh, what was the thing that it was doing for like a split screen? Like, oh, that was remote manipulation. It was somehow going straight to Skillet. Yeah, see, like, this is really weird. But I don't see the body. I don't know why it's actually pushing me that far in. I did hardly anything, if at all, nothing. I think they're trying to get something together for me. I mean, the good thing is you're getting paid though, right, Zap? Boring at the moment.
True.
All right, does anyone see his body? Can I just like... Do you remember the Chinese mimic while you're in there? The plates, chat. No. No. I need to do the plate. Damn it, the plate. That would have been perfect. No, don't do the chair. Okay, let me try remote manipulation. That is not what I was looking for, man. No, how? The book's right there, man. I'm looking at the robot, man. I'm looking at the, no, the robot. The robot. Okay, now. Nope. Can't do anything. Damn. Hypothetical. Dumb idea. Super dumb. What if we do an EMP near the door? Would that disable the door's mechanism? I'm sorry, what is this doing to it? Is this making an EMP? Yo, wait a minute. Can you set traps with this? You could. I have played this game multiple times. Yo, door's out. Oh, now it's unpowered. Oh, shit. Okay. Did that reset it? No. Okay. So it does shut the door off, which is cool. I did not know you could set this stuff to the side like that. That is awesome. Can I become this? Wait. If we can become this, we might be good. Yo! Salt shaker. This might actually be just thin enough to fit, chat. Just thin enough. 45-minute drive just to sit around. Eh. I guess, technically, twice a week. But let me ask you this, though. You are getting paid, though, yeah? So, yeah, you are getting paid. Again, though, I mean, yeah, it's boring. Weird, it's my work. But the thing is, it does give you... Whoop. Oh, shit, this gets... Let's give you, you know. Okay. Oh, there we go. Woo! Get it. Get it. Get it. No, that should fit. That should fit. I can see it. Ah. All right. We tried. Gave the old college effort. I just can't fit my thick booty in there. Yeah. That sucks. All right, so it tells one. Find Julian Howard. Okay, let's go back to the operatum. Multiple objectives over here. Oh, she just pops in like. Scary. Oh, what I'm saying is, at least you're getting paid. Granted, the biggest issue is when you don't have anything to do. Just it doesn't quite seem fulfilling. There's one of the issues about writing is there. You had moments of like long periods of not really doing anything. Which to be fair, working away from, oh, wait, Danny? They can go between? Oh, sweet. We noticed recently, there was, at least when my boss was saying this, is a lot of people that are now working from home are actually being far more productive, which is actually kind of awesome now that I think about it. But the reasoning for this is, on top of doing their work, they have other things to keep them company without getting, like, you know, told them by the boss. Okay, there's Alex's escape pod. I want to see what happens if we do this. I don't think this is going to be a good thing if I do this. I'm just going to create a backup save. Because I think we're, like, prematurely leaving if we do this. I want to see what happens, though. Oh, also. Oh, this is awesome. I mean, we climbed up with the glue gun, but we're just gonna do this. This is sick. Look at this. I love the options. Phil, morning, buddy. How you doing? I'm doing good. And bunk. Okay. Hard save. More than positive. This is going to be like a, hey, you're not really supposed to do this. Why are you doing this? Yeah. Do you want me to explain what the quest was supposed to be since it's messed up? Yeah. Seeing that I can't. I made an effort. Made an effort. I watch, it just doesn't work. Secure door before initializing. Nope. I don't think this is gonna let us like leave, right? I feel like it's gonna be like, you can't do this. Alex,
I don't understand how you got the launch key to that escape pod. Of all the ways the test could have changed you, this was the last one I expected. You're just quitting.
No, I think this is another ending, so I'm just gonna take this, and then tomorrow when we go to beat Dark Messiah, we'll come back to Prey, and then, you know, not go in this, because this is an ending. We die. I mean, terrible. Ah, Leo, sorry, brother. Like, all exams I passed. Brats, have to stay home for 2 weeks. Biscuits. I mean, you know, stay at home vacation. You're not having any symptoms, are you?
This isn't the one.
Wait, what? Start over. Whoa, what was that?
Hello. Good.
good to see you again.
Wait, wait, come on. Why did I just take a dot? Oh, it is a death. Okay. Part of the staying home is that you can sign deliveries that come to your house while you work. It's true. You can also multitask. Meaning, you know, have, I don't know, the last 8 episodes of Lucifer season 5 on Netflix while you're doing video editing. And it totally works out. Okay, so leaving is a bad idea. Don't do it, chat. Who is December? A liar. That's who. That's who. Exactly. All right, so where's the last? Julia. Yo, I think that's one of ours. Let me go check. Jetpacks are amazing, by the way. Woo. Oh, whoa, hang on. Medical? Hello, nice to see you. Where was that? I heard him. I have boo-boo, need help. Also, I don't know. Yarb. Not one of mine. Shit. Hello. Morgan came to play. Kick ass. Take your bubble gum.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
My hearing, like, hey, medical operator.
Third degree burn. Perform detergent irrigation. Apply thermal tissue medicine.
Yes, my boo-boos are clean.
Hello.
Yo, why am I hearing something really bad? Almost asteroid fragment. Oh, Jenny. Jeez, Jenny, it scared me. Bad Jenny. Basically, Cook was an imposter killing everyone, and when you go to the streets, he locks you up and escapes. You find the corpse of a girl that was the window, but he killed her. So I'm assuming since we preemptively killed the cook by accident, we don't get to see that. Wanted to take revenge. Oh. Took the vaccine first dose, so I don't have symptoms.
Maybe I can help you.
I mean, it's a stay vacation, so provided you don't have any, you know, any symptoms now in the next 2 weeks. Yeah, not bad. All the exams are done. Kind of. Hopefully stress-free, get to relax, chill, do your thing. Okay, Jenny, you're freaking me out here. You're moving way too, like, erratically, and it's really kind of creepy. Not a good way. AirPods sometimes. Right, one occasionally will not charge when it's... Ooh. Funny. I got Mom... some really good headsets. She lost them. she straight up lost them, and she's like, I have no idea where they're at. Like, oh, okay. That's great. All right, so I'm looking for this gardening tip. Find Dr. Julian Howard. To learn more about the growth formula, he wanted to begin testing in the Arboretum sprinkler system. He seemed excited. The weapons locker. Medical bay. Alex's office. Gotta be around here somewhere. That's a hack level 4. Okay. That goes down. Alrighty. Trying to get the lay of the land. Pretty sure everything except for that one dude that we killed is this area is clear. That goes into deep storage. Or not. Something just picked up something. The question is, how are you still alive? Hey, you better run, buddy. Man. Yeah, come here! Damn right I need a live specimen. Are you, no, you're Thomas. Hey. Jenny, what are you? Oh, you're finding a greater mimic. Oh, yep. Oh, I believe you guys can fight each other. Don't come near me. Looking glass. Hey! I'm sorry, does that say greater mimic? Yes! What the hell? Jenny! Jenny's dead! Shit, hang on. Are they really supposed to be that strong? I don't remember them being that strong. Two to grab, buddy. There you go. Come get some. Woo! Now you're Ellie. Actually, wait. Can we just find Julian by using the security? Yeah, we can. Leave your engineering, operator. So I'd like to... Well, yes, I appreciate that. Thank you very much. All right, let me go to crew quarters. There should be... security for us to scan and then identify the location of Julian. There it is. Crew, I am looking for Julian. No life signs detected. I was close. Sort of. I really don't mean to break games. I really don't mean to break games. Not like I'm going out of my way and doing it. Someone has burned to the fourth clip.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2.
He's above us,
the
huh?
Weekly upgrade for today's menu.
Location's a little weird. All right, hold on. Let me, handy dandy. Not this bad boy. Here we go. Oop. There you go.
Initiation. However, Dr. Lin from Psychotronics was kind enough to provide me with a sample of material that should multiply the effectiveness of the phytohormones when applied to already mature plants. I expect reduced time to maturity, increased yield, and an above normal salutary effect. Hopefully, it doesn't taste like shit. I just need permission to run the plant through the fabricator.
Okay, now, what does that mean? Fabricate the growth formula, which is mimic over there. Fabricate the growth formula. I forgot to fabricate anything. I don't think there is an ability to fabricate in this area, is there? I might be wrong. Let's go to the bridge real quick. Oh, I forgot how good this game is. Ow! Knock on wood. Not crash. And we're good. Does not, well, more importantly, does not corrupt the save file. That's the thing that the PS4 version kept doing. Alright, I am looking. No! There's a nightmare! That's shit. Let's try that save one more time. One more time. Posterity chat. Yes, I see you, my little friend. I see you indeed. Okay.
Skeletal trauma detected. Seek medical attention.
Look, we've already killed one today, okay? The fact that he's showing up like this now? Bullshit. Bullshit, baby. Oh my god, that thing is just... Chads.